Hi, my name is Shambhas Khanal and I'm from Bhutan. My father is a retired civil engineer and my mother is a housewife. I have 7 siblings and I'm second eldest in my family. I completed my bachelor's degree in computer science from Sherepsi College in 2012. Sherepsi College is the oldest college in our country, which started offering various degree courses since 1983. Today, there are more than 300 graduates graduating from Sherepsi College and working in almost all the government sector, private and corporate sector in our country. There are Sherepsi College graduates who are currently the Member of Parliament and National Council members of Bhutan. I've completed all my schooling in government school in Bhutan. I scored 72.2% in my 10th standard and chose science stream with mathematics. And I scored 70.5% in my 12th standard and was enrolled to Sherepsi College. After graduating from Sherepsi College in 2012, I work as an IT instructor for STIT Institute in Serang, Bhutan for 6 months. I am very much interested to teach in Thailand because Bhutan and Thailand share so many things in common and has good international relationship between them. If given a chance to serve as a teacher, I would like to teach mathematics because I am very much interested in that subject and I have good academic performance as well. I also have a good academic performance in English. So if given a chance to serve as a mathematics teacher in Thailand, I'd like to teach up to 8th standard and with work experience, with this work experience, I am very much confident that I can teach mathematics up to 8th standard in any of the given schools in Thailand. Thank you.